more people doesn't have to equate more consumptive use of water, then you can manage back from that and say, okay, what aesthetically do we actually want our community to look like, and how are we going to deploy our water resources to make that vision a reality?
I would say, okay, what does it cost to double everything we have? Our schools, our roads, our parks, you name it. That's kind of the problem we face. What will it ultimately cost? And are we willing to do it?
This valley here that we're looking out across is threatened with becoming subdivisions. Are these going to be water-intensive subdivisions where people have lawns and grass? Are there going to be golf courses? These are profligate wastes of water. Las Vegas needs smart growth. This city has literally tens of thousands of acres of undeveloped land within the Las Vegas Valley where we could grow with residential development in places that are not pristine open desert like we're seeing here.
So if the water is limitless, then the growth in theory is limitless. Except then we face the questions that any community faces. Well, where is the quality of life? I think it does take a conversation at least to get us all talking and thinking about it. So I'm glad this series is here to get us thinking about it.